another series, another sweep. Golden State didn't have a chance. I guess I got a couple days off, so I'm back at the loft. I guess I'm gonna just sit back, relax, watch a little bit of TV. You know how I do. TV on. Oh, that's my king. Yo, got it. You see the new wardrobe, baby? I'm wearing that Affliction brand. Wait till y'all see my banner. Yeah, check me, man. I'm good, man. I'm good, man. No Vaseline, nothing crazy. Fishing that kickboxing. Right, let's go. What the? Yo, I didn't even. Yo, you gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. TV off. That was so boring. Who is that guy? David the Prince Carter. Sounds like he's been watching way too many of my games. I'm the real king.
This is it, fellas. You all ready? I'm about to go off tonight. Let's get out there and show them how it's done. All right? Woo!
King Carter. King Carter. King Carter. I-5. King Carter. King Carter.
The Eurostep King, a baller named Carter Dave. iPod, I'm the point guard calling plays. I'm a rookie, but I'm going through another phase. You see, when your coach screaming, yo, he got a change. I'm the best, who's this Paul y'all speak about? We go head to head, back door, y'all better sneak him out. Out the arena, cause the game, he ain't showing up. When I give him 50, watch my name start blowing up. All the kids with their iPod jerseys on gave Rose 35, cause I had mercy for him. Got a killer instinct like a rebel grown. In Pakistan running barefooted, throwing stones. 6'1", ball head bend. Your career's over now, y'all had years. Athletic point guard, captain's the nickname. Always got a mean game face for the big game. And when the big game starts, I'ma make rain. To your ankles, I'm Method Man, I'ma bring pain. My raw talent is a joy for the coaches. iPod to make a pelican sound ferocious. New Orleans, home of the future champs. King Carter game so official, I'ma need a stamp. Get it certified, drop step murder guys. Before you step on the court, let it get it notarized.
Yo, what's going on, everybody? It's your boy iPod King Carter here. We are in the NBA finals of my NBA 2K14, my career. And I know, I'm super stupid dumb late right now. But check it out. The Spurs have won it in real life. Kawhi Leonard was the NBA Finals MVP. Shout out to them. They did their thing. They had LeBron and them looking like novice out there, man. I promise you, it was a crazy series. I definitely loved it. I know a lot of people probably wanted me to upload like more prediction videos and recaps and stuff like that, but I had so much on my plate, man. I was doing so much at the time. But check out LeBron James out on the break. Oh, did anybody notice how I just got a turnover, got left down court, LeBron James out on the break, and he's screaming his way to the rim. Like, he got all the way disrespectful with me. Just like right here, I'm going to try to throw a cross court, and LeBron James gets the cookies. That's cool. But check out what he about to do here, though. He about to slam it on, like, two of my dudes. Like, the disrespect this man is doing right now. And they going to run his replay because he at home. Look, I'm telling y'all right now, the Hall of Fame Miami Heat are, like, no other, man. They are the cheesiest. Like, I promise you, like, this is like a truck full of cheese right now. But I try to go in for the layup. It doesn't work. They're out on the break. LeBron James has the ball. And yes, he's about to go in for another dunk. And they're about to give this dude another replay. That's how bad it's getting in Miami. Like, it seems like there was nothing that I could possibly do at the time. Now, we're up 3. I have 11 points, 9 assists. I'm doing pretty good. But I have a shitload of turnovers, but that doesn't matter on this play because your boy is rising. Oh yeah, did anybody notice how the crowd is not reacting to that alley-oop? Yeah, as I was running down court, I was like, nobody's gonna cheer. Not one person. No, it doesn't matter that I just rose like that at all, man. So, you know, we're up 5 right now. I have 13-9, but LeBron James and the Miami Heat aren't done with me, so they're gonna do what they need to do by putting Bosh in the paint for the nice little post shot. And yeah, that kind of happens all game long. You'll see that periodically throughout the gameplay. It's just so sad looking at it and watching it. Like, yeah, you know what? That happened. But check it out. I'm going to pay Bosh back real quick. You know, I'm going to go ahead and say, yo, I put 5 on your bet. You put in a post shot, and then I dunk on you in the post. Is that cool with y'all or no? Everybody happy with that? Cool. So we're still up. We're still holding on. But I just can't shake my bad game. So I'm in a post for over 3 seconds. And obviously the coach must be pissed off with me. He must be saying, this motherfucker Carter, what is he doing out there? So I come to realize that the coach is literally standing up saying, come sit your $5 ass down before I make change. And yeah, he subs me out. So I was kind of cool with that, like, all right, coach, let me back in. But no, he subbed me out for the rest of the quarter. I promise you, it's the funniest thing ever in the world. But I come back in the game and we're down 66-72, and I'm like, you know what, I can work with that. I can put a couple points up, do what we need to do, and I could probably shake Dwayne Wade. So I'm going right at Dwayne Wade, and I noticed that I got to pull off a cheesy move right here. So I'll go with the up and under. I'm trying to be like Hakeem, even though I didn't have my back to the basket. Nobody probably really cares about that, but I got the layup to go, and I got the bucket to fall. So I'm just going to keep doing what I do. Now, I'm playing pressure defense, and I noticed that these guys are still going crazy. Dwayne Wade to LeBron James and half court set for the alley-oop. Say that ain't cheese. Okay, some people might say that's normal, but in my mind, for them to be doing what they're doing, I feel as though that is cheese. But it's all good. I get the cookies. We out on a break. I'm not passing it to nobody, and I'll go for the nice little slam. And the reason why I do slam like that is because I went for a 360 previously, and that got blocked. So I'm just going in for a regular dunk, trying to get my 2 points, and I'm trying to get back in the game. We are currently down 11 points. I'm playing pressure defense, playing the passing lanes, and I get the cookies, kick it out. The man Drew Holiday is out on a break. I thought he lost the ball, but he gets the layup to fall, and we are now in single digits chasing these guys. And I'm telling you right now, I'm not going to let up. I'm going to keep going. My team is going to keep going. We're going to play this pressure defense, high octane offense. And did you see LeBron James with the little spin move? I'm like, you disrespectful son. I tried to get the spin move to actually hit the ball off, but it's all good. I ain't tripping. But you see the pressure defense right here. You guys would think we running a 1-3-1 the way every guy is pressing. But we're not pressing that bad. And check that out, man. The teammates of the Miami Heat are not on the same page. And me, I put my life on the line. I dove for that ball so fast that I think my skin started burning. I think the whole jersey got ripped up and my chest was exposed. Like, that's how bad it got for me. But it's all good. Now check this out, I'm starting to let the 3-point shots go because I know this is my time to take over. So I'm going to keep shooting these 3-point shots, man, whether it be on a fast break, half court set, whether I probably cross over a couple people and all of that, but you know how it is. But check that out, man, did anybody see that block right there? I got to stop going for these goddamn 360s, but check it out. My teammates doing what they need to do, and I'm going to pull up for this 3-pointer real quick because you know it's cash. You know what I'm saying? So we are now within 5. Putting on the pressure is really, really working for us. But check out LeBron James in the post getting that thing punched. That's what we needed right there. That was the defensive play that said, you know what? We ain't scared of y'all. We ain't never been scared of y'all. But check this out. I'm going to go in and just treat that man Chris Bosh like what he is. A dinosaur, and go ahead fossilize his behind real quick. Yeah, man, I put that boy on a poster real quick. Anybody ever, no, you know what, does anybody currently have one of those posters that been sitting on their wall for like 10 years by the same old tape that they originally put it up with? Like, I want you to pull that poster down and look at that tape. That thing probably hanging on for dear life. That thing probably got spider web family type stuff going on right now. They probably got like 100 spiders in that tape. Like, But it's all good, man. It's 115-112. We're currently down 3, and I'm forcing the issue. I'm going right at LeBron James' chest. He's mad. He's grabbing his head like, yo, I can't believe this young boy just scored on me. I'm LeBron. But I'm Ipac and Carter. You see me winking at him. You know how the game go. Now, we're currently down 1 point, still in the chase. It's 6 minutes and 50 seconds left. That's plenty of time to come back. And with that still right there, it's time to get that go-ahead basket. So I call for a couple screens, and I kind of use them, but don't, because I'm just trying to get around all these players. And I notice my man cutting to the basket. And finally, we are back in the lead. Now, I know I probably fast-forward way too fast for you guys, but I wanted to show you guys what happens when the pressure is on. Dwayne Wade hits the shot. I get the ball, and I turn the burners on immediately, but I get fouled. Now, as I get fouled, I have no problem with that. Getting fouled is cool, but I gotta knock down my free throws. And as long as I knock down my free throws, we are gonna win this game. I got an A+ teammate grade. I'm making my free throws. I got 67-10-4. This literally is the stat line that you have to get to beat the Miami Heat on Hall of Fame. 131, people, to 125. It's 21 seconds left in the game. Things are closing in, and I'm just like, you know what? Let me pick with LeBron real quick. So he tries to get the spin move off. I get the steal, and immediately he grabs for the jersey. Yeah, LeBron. But does anybody else notice, like, that's his first foul? Like, really? That's his first foul? Oh, my God. It's terrible. It's terrible. But it's 16 seconds left in the game. We have a commanding lead. These guys can't come back unless they got Tracy McGrady or Reggie Miller on their team. And even though I missed that free throw, I still got one nail left to put in this coffin. And down it goes. Ladies and gentlemen, it feels good to win on the road. If you smell what the king is cooking. Hold on, I can't believe I just used that. But yo, LeBron though, I swear to God, when he hit that shot, I immediately went to call a timeout, but I was like, I'm not no sucker. So, you know, I just run it all the way down, get a nice little layup to go. But yo, I promise y'all, when LeBron hit that three-point shot, I said, they're not going to hit me with this Hall of Fame cheese. You got to be out your goddamn mind. So, you know, I just started pressing. They don't have any more timeouts, and the game is over. Yes. I hope you guys like this video. The next My Career video on the NBA Finals will be a face cam, so I hope you guys will enjoy. Go ahead and leave in the comment section if you want it to be a full game or edited. Let's get to the press conference.
How does it feel to get the first game here in the NBA Finals?
Bruh, did you not see what LeBron James and them was doing out there? It feels goddamn good to get the first game. Real, real good.
It feels good. We wanted to come out and set the tone, and we think we accomplished that here. We know it's a race to 4 games, not just 1. But with the way we were able to get the win here tonight, we're that much closer to getting to the ultimate goal, and that motivates us. We want that ring, baby. Make no mistake about it.
Yerp, this is Siri. Thank you for watching, and be sure to like this video. For more videos from this particular mode, click more videos. If you want to see more content from IKC, click subscribe. Oh, and don't forget to follow IKC on Twitter and to like his Facebook page. This is Siri signing out. Peace.